Greetings, boys and girls. Pastor Jim here.
That's you.
With my good friend,
that's
famous
me.
Sound effects and prop guy,
yeah.
Ulysses Robert Weird, or You Are Weird for short.
Pastor Jim, you did it again, man.
Welcoming you to another edition of Blacklight
Story Time.
How's it going? You are.
Dude, I'm freaking out right now.
Well, what's going on, man?
Well, I had a strange dream last night, and it's still making me freak out. Man. That's terrible.
I'm sorry, man, but this does remind me of
the Blacklight Story for today. I know.
Yeah.
If it didn't, I would mistake dynamite for birthday candles. Ow!
Oh. Oh, man, sounds painful.
Yeah.
Our story today comes from the Bible, Book of Matthew, chapter 2.
Yeah! Yeah! I love Matthew chapter 2.
Joseph, Mary, and baby Jesus were asleep in their house. Yeah. When Joseph had a dream.
And it freaked him out. Oh, man.
No.
Oops.
In the dream, an angel told Joseph to get up quickly.
And watch SpongeBob, who lives in a pineapple under the sea. SpongeBob SquarePants. Yeah. I love that guy. He's cool.
No.
Oops again.
The angel told Joseph to get up quickly and take Mary and baby Jesus to Egypt.
Where?
Egypt. It was a neighboring country close to Israel.
Oh, got it.
Baby Jesus was in danger.
Danger! Danger!
Yeah. The king in that area was named Herod, and he wanted to kill Jesus.
Oh, bad man, bad man.
Yeah. So Joseph and Mary packed up what they needed and left Bethlehem with Jesus.
On the next bus to Egypt.
They didn't have buses back then.
Oops, sorry.
And right after they left, King Herod sent soldiers to Bethlehem to kill all the baby boys 2 years old and younger.
Bad man, bad man.
Yeah, that was a terrible thing to do, but Jesus was safe, all because of a dream.
I've got a song for that.
Yeah. And then another dream told them when it was safe to go back home.